Okay, I'm back again with the Kirby Classic Omega. And one thing I really don't like about this vacuum is it actually sucks the carpet up in the nozzle and makes it harder to push. Makes it harder to push on the carpet. We're gonna fire this thing up and see and show you how it does. And right now it's set on 5. Let's set it on 2 and see how it works. Now we're just gonna go over into the day room area. Right. Seems to work pretty good. You notice I did have to open the little nozzle a little more. But overall, it seems to work just fine. Sorry if my voice is a little off. I just woke up not too long ago. But there it is, Kirby Classic Omega.